Score the first fall in this match.
Well, there's really no other way you want to start this match, because then your opponent has the tall order of winning two consecutive falls. Think of the psychological advantage a competitor enjoys going up 1-0. There's nothing like having momentum on your side.
Endless knee strikes.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Now into his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Great reversal.
Superstar journey, best of 2 out of 3 falls match.
This will test your endurance, it will test your mental strength, and it will test your ability to maintain focus.
More than anything, Saxton said you need tenacity. You have to be willing to try anything when it's tied 1-1.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. And Jeff not backing down.
Now trampling the opposition.
Shifts it back onto him.
Careful, he can do it here.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Easy.
Did you hear the impact? Great counter.
To the arm. Full cut dentistry.
Cover! Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Systematic attack on that arm.
DDT! Now going to take all the breath out of the body.
Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up.
The step in the leg.
Just that. Nice drop kick. And
that was low.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
He knows how to avoid contact.
No, oh, right to the kidneys.
Not really.
That will get your attention.
Kick to the back.
And he's able to reverse.
Oh, that'll leave him.
Legs caught. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Ducking out of trouble. Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Superstar can do to put him away. Impressive count.
Short 12 line hit. In position. Ready to strike. Here it comes.
This play here can't be good. Set hit first. Twist of fate. Close line. Ouch. It's been a hard hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Thanks for coming. End of days!
It's a wrap.
Looking for the victory. 2. He gets the late score.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, no. Now possibly set up for a submission maneuver.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strike.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
Climbs back inside.
No, 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 no. Teammate in. persevering through the wear and tear he sustained.
Hardy is still taking charge and refusing to be held down.
A big splash!
Solid damage inflicted.
Oh, my right!
And some attitude behind it.
Oh, a spin!
Concern on Jeff's face?
That's gotta be it.
Oof, further weight coming down.
Oh, right to the kidneys. In time. Getting him in the corner.
What's that? Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Face crusher!
Adapting to the stipulation and utilizing each other's strengths. Impressive stuff.